windsurfing contests. The only windsurfing World Cup is a feit. En Björn Donkerbeek gaat er nu alles aan doen om ervoor te zorgen dat hij daadwerkelijk kan gaan winnen. Maar wat gaat er gebeuren met Jérôme Bourdoir? Jérôme Bourdoir kan er alles aan doen en Olivier Matar, die natuurlijk ook nog een kans heeft om door te gaan.
Somebody you've all been waiting for, you all know him because he's been in some Amsterdam tonight, and we want to hear you. This is Robbie.
Start van de rijden. is Jerome Boulard and Kerr Anderson. En je ziet wat er gebeurt tussen alle mensen als sportsmaken. Aan de leiding, heel strak grijpen. Lukt het hem om Erik de Nee in te halen. Binnen door.
Historical moment, for we have some of the best sailors, not only outdoor but indoor also. They've been in all the indoor championships in Paris, in Spain, Switzerland, and now in Amsterdam. We have two French sailors, one British sailor, one American sailor, Hawaiian. Mr. Yann Bouvier, for the second time tonight, is in the final. He is Bouvier in the final. Here we go. We should have another French sailor, two-time world champion indoor in Paris and still alive, Mr. Eric Thiemet. In a professional boat sailing circuit from Great Britain, Mr. Nick Baker. And early, but tonight I don't think he has said his last word. Just for you tonight in Amsterdam, Mr. Robbie Nash. With Nick Baker ahead, Robbie who put the foot down at the other side of the pool, Eric Thiemet right now is in second place, and Yann Bouvier in the third place, Yann Bouvier fourth. The winners of the jumping session, the jump contest. just let wait. 32.5. Unfortunately, that puts him in the third position of this contest. But you can.